frontiers high in the mountains. Apollo means me to find this halo of the Huntress.
Ah! Drive these beasts away! Please!
We spent weeks in this long green nightmare, capturing animals for gladiators to slaughter.
The amphitheater hunts.
In Cyrene, I once saw 100 lions killed to honor the gods. I will no longer risk my life to capture a beast, just so some politician can win over the voters' hearts.
Sounds wise.
I will seek my fortune in Heracleion. May the gods save you.
What's happened to you? Omens of death. Statue of Sobek, Lord of the Nile. It is contained within a symbol that invokes Serket, the scorpion goddess of magic. Looks like the pilot got away, but left them bombing tools. Must have brought the sarcophagus by Feluca. Pretty remote place for this. Some of those marks on the body look like the sacred organs were removed. At least the lungs are gone. These deaths are a harrowing journey into madness. What could the perpetrators hope to gain by invoking the goddess of magic? is that sound? Voices? Ghosts? Demons? I need to find the source of the chanting. Mysterious killings have led here. The symbol is old. This place is from a long time lost.
What is this insolence? Who dares to intrude upon our most sacred work?
Sacred? A trail of death led me here. This cavern reeks of the profane. Are you the bloody hand responsible?
The goddess Serket is she who tightens the throat, and the one who lets us breathe. I do her will. I am her sting. All of the souls were chosen from lesser faiths. But we study their organs and read the signs. Soon, we will know Serket's secrets and become immortal.
This was your last chance to win the goddess's favor. Let's test your immortality, shall we? Too late to save this one. You will be the last victim of this cursed ritual. The ravings of a madman. Thank you. Whoa.
I saw the beasts with my own eyes. Demons. 20 hands tall. Everyone is gone.
A ruined tower. I cannot leave the boy alone in the desert. I must find him.
I escaped the woods. I looked the demons in their black and burning eyes. Then the god.
This must be the ruined tower that Madman spoke about. Not all of his story was insanity then. Boy! What are you doing out here alone?
My business is my own. Why is a protector coming here?
There are rumors of disappearing villagers, demons, and a missing boy.
Our village did not disappear. We were taken by bandits. I am the only one left. But I am going back to save my father.
If you go into the desert alone, you will die.
Then I die. I can do nothing else.
You are brave, but foolish. A son's duty to his father is to live. I cannot let you go alone.
Come if you want to. My duty is to save my father.
You are just a boy, but you have the conviction of a man. Your father will be proud.
We have to hurry. The desert will take us if the hyenas do not find us first. Follow me.
Oh. Your father! Are you certain he lives?
No, but I have to try. My mother passed many floods ago. I do not remember her. My father raised me alone. I have to return his horse to him. Alive or dead, he will need it in the afterlife.
Sandstorm! You must face it straight on!
I don't have the time to wait. If he lives, I will save him. If he does not, I will honor him with my death. And we will ride through the field of reeds together.
Whoa. Yeah. You must stay here. The way forward is dangerous. I will do everything in my power to rescue your father.
Saving my father is my duty, not yours. I am not a boy. I am Rahotep of Dionysius, and I am going.
I am Bayek of Siwa, and I will not take you into danger.
You are not taking me. I am taking myself.
Ah, damn you, Rahotep. Should have tied you to a tree.
You have only just met me, yet I have answered all your questions truthfully. I am going to save my father. You have no duty here. You cannot forbid me anything. I am not your son.
You are not the only one with a duty. I am a Magi, and my duty is to protect.
Magi? There are none of you left. Just Vilakes who sack our villages and kill our mothers. Protectors are corrupt. We need new Magi. New protectors.
We need people and Magi to be as one, Rahotep.
I don't see it. Is the goddess the answer? Cleopatra?
I cannot say for certain. But someone has to do what the Magi did. honor and Egypt are both dying.
I will have children and teach them. So...
stay low. We're near the bandit camp. Their guards can see us.
Rahotep, my son was like you. He also fought a man's battle and died doing it. Would you stay hidden?
All right, Bayek. I will listen to you in this. But if you fall, I will take your place. See the lookout tower there? The guards from time to time abandon their posts to piss. We can pass through then.
You have an eye for strategy. Your father should be proud. Now keep to the shadows and wait. This is heavily guarded.
This area. Quickly, this way. They left horses over here.
Hurry, let's go.
Rahotep! You are alive!
Is everyone okay? Where is my father?
Rahotep, I'm sorry. The demons took him to the crocodile pit. How can anyone fight them?
Demons do not bleed as these do. Listen to me. Each of you owes your life to my father. Turo, remember he took a lashing to protect your daughter's honor. And you, remember he crossed the desert to get your sick father a healer. Now my father needs you. If he lives, we save him. If not, we avenge him. Either way, we fight!
Truly, you are your father's son. You are right, Rahotep. Demons or not, we will follow you.
Ready.
We have been ready since the day the demon bandits attacked. We ride to save my father! And may Amun ride with us! Here!
You have my spear! Death to son of Rat!
Hey!
Can you walk? We need to get you out of here.
I don't think so. I can't see. The torture and blinded me. There is a dock outside of the camp that is safe.
Father, you live. What's wrong?
The demons have taken my eyes, but they could not take my son. You saved me, Rahotep.
He saved us all. He slew 5 of the demons alone. I saw it.
Rahotep, you are a man today. You have earned your horse. I can no longer lead. You must lead us now.
Father, Bayek of Siwa is also here. He fought with us.
You will always be honored at our village. We will make a feast tonight. Will you join us?
Your son is brave. I'm glad to have helped him. Though I doubt he will need help in the future. He will lead you well. Now, I must go to hunt my own demons.
What were we saying?
Prosperity for all, they say. Well, where is it? Where are the benefits, the peace of mind? It is all with the Greeks. It is not for Egyptians. The new laws are made by Greeks for Greeks. Prosperity for all? There is no grain. They have burned our farms and driven us out. Where will we get our food?
Rabin.
Just as the praying man said, this farm was torched as if by Ra himself.
He is armed.
I am Bayek.
His farm isn't far from here. See if you can keep up, Magi. What brings you to the Fayum? We get few visitors this way. Magi is special.
I am hunting murderers.
You came to the right place.
How long have your farms been getting burned?
Since the dawn of the new Ptolemy, most of the farmers, they could not fight back and got pushed out. My family was amongst those who fought. The struggle became our way of life. I fought so much I forgot to fall in love. I am a romantic though. My father wanted me to marry and give him lots of grandchildren. Gods! Me with a bunch of screaming kids? Our land needed protection, so I learned to fight.
I do not suppose your Greek neighbor is harboring these fire bandits.
That would make things simpler. But no, those are definitely uninvited guests.
Keep a safe distance. I'm going to...
Nek, no. You are not. You keep a safe distance. I will be amidst the blood splatter.
A farmer warrior with a Duat wish. Fine. Let us dance together.
Wretched cowards.
You have been looking for us. We know. We thought we would save you time and come to you. We are here to help. When we bring you to the fire, you will understand. You will be purified. The flames will release your pain. It will all burn away. Son of Ra will set you free.
Are you all right?
I don't think so. The bindings were so tight, I can't feel my legs. Get me out of here.
You're heavier than you look.
Maybe you would like me to carry him.
Zahra, that was frightening.
Nek, Bion, we cannot live scared. You must fight back.
You truly are a gift from the gods, Zahra. I tell all my Greek friends of Zahra, the warrior farmer.
We need to find the bandit's nest.
I might know where it is. Servants track riders coming south from the White Desert. There is nothing out that way except some ruins. And they mention the name Son of Ra. I think he is their leader.
Son of Ra? He will soon be the son of nothing. Into the desert we go, Bayek. Bayek, we need to get moving. It's a long damned way.
Okay, let's get there.
Gods, By Anubis, I love the desert. It awes me, it always has. I cried like a little girl the first time I came here. I didn't know why. My father told me I was being silly.
Mine now! Time to die.
Ready to get these bandits? The desert things have different sides to us.
Yes. It gets cold at night.
Oil, and lots of it. This is how they are starting the fires. Old mementos and trinkets. These look personal. All of them are marked by fire. This was not their leader. The son of Ra, their real leader, has been giving orders from prison. He's being held by soldiers at a nearby caravanserai. He has been ordering the burnings. He thinks he's a god and invincible.
Then we'll make the Neki Iadet bleed and prove him wrong. Fight well, Bayek.
As do you. Your study was not wasted.
The bandits believe the son of Ra is a god? How did he convince them of that? Ra's son? That's insane. And it's creepy.
I have seen it before. If you want to believe in something badly enough, you will believe anything. And do anything. Zahra, do not argue with me about this. I have to do this next task alone.
Stop saying that camel shit. I'm not waiting around while you do the fighting.
Look, it is cleaner this way. It'll be easier for me to get in alone.
All right. Have it your way. I'll be nearby.
Draw attention here.
I was asleep and I'm now on the bed. Now I rise from the very head.
That crazy is not right in the head. You see his eyes? You think he's really the son of Ra?
He is a dangerous little madman, but he has got his own private army. They do whatever he says. I'm more scared of what they will do next.
Somehow he's still communicating with them. Would a normal man do that? If he is a god, the cage won't stop him. Is he even still there?
I just finished my rounds. He's there. The captain wants him executed, but someone higher up is protecting him.
Then, we'll have to get his followers before they get us.
What?
You die easily for a god!
I am nobody. Nobody. But when the son of Ra stands on the mountain and says, do it, it gets done.
Next. You told them to murder!
I am not sorry. Is Baya Kasiwa sorry? I lost my family. You lost your family. We have the right to do anything we want to anyone.
No! We are different. You burnt farms. You killed innocents. You're insane!
Hypocrite! With a pile of 1,000 dead bodies in front of me, it doesn't change me. The world will burn. The Order won't save it. You will burn with it, Magi.
May you walk the land of the Duat.
Dead. I should tell Zahra.
You there! Stop! Whoa!
Whoa. Son of Ra is dead. It was disturbing. His madness almost made sense.
If you stare deeply enough into any madness, there is a logic.
So what now? The fires are stopped. Your farms are safe.
I don't know. I am hungry, though. Now we return to the farm to feast in peace.
Is that an invitation?
You are the Magi. You figure it out. My gate is open and my fruit is sweet.
Watch out! Coming through!
I need some things to finish a piece I'm working on. Since you wander the desert, perhaps you can find a few things for Redda. Well done, Naja! As promised, this is for you.
is off limits.
Dante! Hola! Thomas! Kunas!
Why did the Romans capture you?
The knowledge I have. We should not talk here.
Hokmodo!
Qui look, prohibere!
Aristos ebi bovorum. Scusem duigu supiro.
Praxis!
Oh, σωτηρία Praxis!
Ανδρίας απόδειξης μίζων!
What do you do, bro?
Με ήρω ρατσάτε!
Go!
one of Apollodoro's most trusted spies. Part of his divine manipulation of the threads. Someone betrayed us. Gave up our agents in Cyrenaica. That is how the Centurion found me. Here's a list of names.
Then it cannot remain in his hands.
He patrols the border towers. Find the bastard, see what information he has, what others can be saved.
For Egypt.
For a free Egypt. May our victories multiply.
Io, magari, spoitisate para me! Bravo!
Lexisasas. Άρδη. Άρχονα όνικο δομήν, τάχα νεωτά. Η Αρτέμιδα θεάν.
Eum sanguinum vitas quae.
The gods here are vigilant.
Taken the wrong man, I swear! My thanks. Gods bless you.
Who sent you? Apollodorus?
Seen in this area. I should rescue him. There's another spy, Balagre. He's in great danger.
Inferno? E sei un pedre!
here is high in the mountains. Apollo means me to find this halo of the Huntress. God drove his fist into the mountain. I should investigate this. Herself. A crown. This must be the halo from the prophecy. I thank Apollo for this sacred gift. Bolo fell in love with her. The girl like...
Gang will give you the grand tour, Bayek.
You have a gang?
Yes, I'm the most important child in Cyrene.
I can see that, Ezio.
Let's go to the baths. It's where people walk around naked, being scraped and scratched and rubbed with oils. I hate getting my hair wet, don't you, Bayek?
It is why I shaved it off, Ezio. And washing behind the ears, I bet.
Yes. Some fancy Roman from the Citadel built it. Well, anyway, he spent 10,000 drachma on a floor made of little squares. All of that for some way you wash. When I grow up, I'm going to have a wife who'll never make me wash.
Wives like that are hard to find, Ezio.
Hey, Papa!
Could you jump from up there?
The top of the baths? That's a death sentence.
Sure, Ezio. I could do that with my eyes closed.
Come on, everyone. Come see Bayek fly.
No one can climb that high, can they? See?
Didn't I tell you he was brave?
Oh, my days.
Oh! Some of those scaredy cats thought you'd miss the car.
I have never seen the light.
But I never doubted you.
It's impossible,
I wasn't
right?
Sure myself, Ezio.
He swoops through the air like an eagle.
You're Egyptian, right? My father says you don't worship the same gods as we Greeks.
We have some in common. Like Serapis.
Oh yes, Serapis. I've heard of him. Apollo is all Greek and my favorite. He likes poetry, music, wine, and all that kind of stuff. But I like him because he has a bow and arrow, and he likes to hunt. Do you like to hunt, Bayek?
I do. I used to hunt with my boy, Ezio.
If you jump from his temple there, then maybe he'll be watching from Mount Olympus and reward me with my own bow and arrow so I can hunt rabbits in the woods.
I would like to see that.
This is it. Isn't Apollo marvelous?
house they...
Abba Fili! Do you know Rassi?
Get off, Neon, via!
Hey, we're all watching!
I can't watch! Tell me when it's over!
He's so brave! Have you ever seen someone so brave?
Are you ready for your greatest challenge?
Well, that depends. You think I can do it?
I believe you can do anything, Bayek.
I'm glad we joined Ezio's gang. This is unbelievable.
Wait till I tell my sister about today. She used to play with me all the time, but now all she does is moon over that magistrate.
Well, you did promise a challenge, Ezio.
Nobody's allowed up there except the Romans. But you look like you can handle a few measly bucketheads. Are you ready, Bayek? I present the Acropolis.
They will attack on sight here. I will treasure it. Goodbye, Ezio. Stay out of trouble.
I can't promise, but I will try for you, Great Flea. I hope you get to hunt with your son again soon.
So do I, Ezio.
Sister, State! Orqui esco!
Levi! Incumbite! Nunc honos te descendas!
Quida o deve contra me!
Ti mi ame! Ti mi manere!
Capiteum!
Thank you.
Nolite ibi! Ego ascendam tamus cunus! Siste! Le tru! Et not...
Son of a...
I have my hands full with the magistrate Leander.
For the rarest and most exotic goods in Cyrene.
Get many Egyptians in Cyrene.
You'll get no judgment from the mouse, but you did stick out.
The mouse? An odd title, my friend.
Yes, yes, I am the mouse because I can access them all hard.
Don't you have trouble with the Romans?
Well, you know what they say about our Latin friends? The Greeks...
Here.
Are you Simonides?
Ah, oh, my head, why are you shouting?
Diocles sent me to find you.
Tell him I'm dead.
We need your help with Leander.
That demon is the one responsible for my befuddled mind and evacuating bowels. I'm sure someone spiked my wine.
I'm sorry, but I have to take you with me.
Bacchus and his nymphs be buggered. You, sir, are a fury sent to punish me. If I expire on the way, it's on your head. What is your name, torturer?
Bayek.
Egyptian?
Yes. Diocles said you met with Leander last night.
A party at his villa. Everything was flowing. Wine, women, boys.
Sounds.
Ipthus lost his toga.
Fun.
Fun? Who? A mission. On a mission.
Did you find anything?
Oh.
Simonides? Are you all right?
No. Curse you, son of Ra.
Idiotin.
I won't ask where you found him, Bayek.
On the street, some fool moved the brothel.
Did you find anything at Leander's villa?
Papers, records of bribes, treasury theft. His guards caught me before I could take them. I convinced them I was simply inebriated.
A stretch, indeed, Simonides.
So the evidence is there. I just need to take it.
We would be forever in your debt. But why would you risk your life to help us?
Because those who abuse their power should be removed, and the people freed from oppression, Egyptian or Greek.
Ah, well said. Our friend, Bayek.
Ennis.
Through the end of Juvenis!
I should be cautious around here.
Yuriadinia! Do we look? Prohibere!
Bribery.
Sanguinum a sepulcro!
Party orders to a slave. Is Leander paying for?
His maisonos have proscenes.
Who you lost to the bright?
You brute! If you want to shed blood, go to the arena.
How long do we have to wait?
Bias, the mighty essence.
Theocles! It's a trap! Leander's attempting a coup!
So, here you are, plotting against me. You will answer to the people. My Roman friend would beg you.
Saved my life, my friend.
Raxilla would not have forgiven me if I had let you fall.
Bayek, my friend.
I had a letter from him. Maya, my friend. I had a letter from Braxin. She wishes you well. Leander bled us dry, but Cyrene is returning to health.
An empire will arise from his ashes.
Careful now.
Spori, no!
Siste, contude!
Bastardos! Hot mode! only the easy is what
happens.
Here are vigilant.
Siste, confute. Siste, non muovere.
Et damo vos in consummationem!
Whoa! Numes, new Jedian.
Fail our mission!
Thank you.
What?
Not to draw attention here.
Io sì lo...
Quello, proibere!
E Gladius, meus tipi! Occhi, vos moribetis!
House!
Attack on sight here.
Get out of the way.
Must be drunk.
What do you think you're doing?
Look out the edge.
Vedete l'ora che ti attina tu.
Welcome. Can I help you? So.
Farewell, Velanthrope. Θεή της δοκίμη. Πώς ήθελ.
Σι, ού πόρο είστης.
Αταΐσαι, σι. Γνώση, Βελάνθρωπε. Ού
κορανδίνασε. Hey, τα ακούνε καλώς. Τι να είστε.
Clear off! Hurry!
Explain yourself.
Explain yourself.
Oh, this Amelia's.
Eden! You are this!